I was crying more than the kids were crying. You know, it's just tears you up.
A half-naked child found sleeping on a porch. The boy's sister feet away wearing nothing but a dirty diaper.
The father was passed out in the stranger's yard with meth and marijuana in his pockets. NBC2's Joe Petrello spoke to the homeowner who woke up to find the family.
Investigators say this guy, Brandon Tuttle, decided to crash at a complete stranger's yard early Sunday morning. The couple called 911 when they found his young son on their porch without any pants on.
Jim Nelson thought locking up his front gate every night would keep strangers away.
I don't know how he got a five-year-old and a two-year-old over the gate.
But Charlotte County deputies tell us Brandon Tuttle climbed over it with his young son and daughter while intoxicated around 4:30 Sunday morning. A couple hours later, Nelson and his girlfriend, Marianne, found the little boy on their porch.
The little boy had taken the cushion off and put it on the ground there, and I found him curled up in a ball sleeping there with just a shirt on, no pants, no shoes, no socks, no nothing. And I asked him where his father was, and he pointed towards the barn, and I looked down there, and there was a long-haired guy with a beard slouched over in a sitting position with a little two-year-old girl clinging to his arm in diapers.
They say his children tried shaking him to wake him up, one of them asking first responders to help their father.
They were nudging at him, "Daddy, Daddy," still no movement at all.
Nelson took these photos of Tuttle's truck at a nearby canal. Deputies say it was stuck and close to rolling over into the water.
I was crying more than the kids were crying. You know, it's just tears you up.
Deputies tell us they also found weed and meth on Tuttle. His children were not injured. They are now with their grandfather. The Florida Department of Children and Families is investigating. I'm live in the studio tonight, Joe Petrello, NBC2.